Gogandantess, the greatest swordsman of all demons.
What's wrong with you? Who talks like that?
Well, Jubei, it's been a while since I've encountered someone like you. My sword is trembling with tears of excitement. So, Angard! You are pitiful.
Let me use the orb that you wear around your neck. What's this? Get on. Come on. Where did you get this orb?
It's been in my family for generations. But it's yours now, for saving my life.
Thank you. By the way, I never did get your name.
My name is Oyu. I'm from Odani.
So you were related to Asai. I see. Nobunaga is taking down Asai right now.
We had no chance against his army, so I went to Gifu Castle to kill Nobunaga myself. But I was caught.
I understand. I must take revenge on Nobunaga for the Yagyu clan.
Well, I'll be here in Imasho for a while, so... Anyway, thank you for helping me. If you need anything, please, let me know.
Hey, Jubei!
Hmm? Koataro?
Tell me the name of that woman.
Oyu.
Are you sure?
Why? Do you know something about her?
I think I've seen her somewhere. Anyway, don't trust her. Believe me, Jubei. Don't turn your back on her.
Koataro.